watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his head up anyway he go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his belly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with that. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops, Annie's, and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he getting too. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause that was militant. Corey found a older pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was throwing money fast, big leeching when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in the two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it, now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living. In the kitchen, your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in, ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ann on the VI the block was changing. Ann told Corey be grateful, freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bed. Ann stayed in drama. He was light skinned outside before you was typing. No MySpace. Corey and Ann had butter rocking. The other young from the block just let her watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. They knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking. All you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ain't told Corey had a fam round. And keep on shitting on your until your pants brown. They hustle low. So much evidence that Cam found. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that fan round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it. Rat. Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around no it. Way. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. Right, no lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. Right, no lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it.
Hey yo East, it's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, Young King.
A UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fights. And we are underway. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. That strike will count.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Both guys improved.
Oh! He's hurt. Oh! Big body shot there, too.
Cracks him there with the right hand. Ooh, blocks the shot.
He landed a left hand there. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Really missed with that right hand.
Nice strike to the midsection glances. Oh, big left hook there. Oh, straight right. Well, he left his head. Big right hand lands. All right, well, he gets back to his feet here, Joe, but he looks like he is in a world of trouble. Slightly deflected. Just missed with the elbow there.
Nice left.
Oh!
Oh,
he hurt him.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Back to the feet now.
Switching stances here.
Oh, big left hand.
He's got him hurt here.
Look at this takedown.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
He's orthodox now.
Oh, another one. This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice. He went for an elbow. Good defense there.
All of those are blocked.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, he got cracked.
That one hurt.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh, man. Huge kick to the body. Big body shot. The left hook hits home. Round two coming up next.
Stop. All right, hey, come on in, Great finish to that round. Give him some water, Listen.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown.
The lovely Brittany Palmer getting the round one assignment. Round two underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
He got tagged there.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Well-placed kick there, Joe. How about that shin? Well, he might be working towards an attritive knockout here tonight as he continues to pepper that body. Look at those numbers, bottom of your screen. That has been the most significant stat in this fight.
Oh!
Oh, you heard him.
Oh, man. Trying to spin to the back. Big hammer fist. He's out. It's
unbelievable.
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next, an offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
Let's take a look at it again. Check it out here. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. We go right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
At 1 minute, 49 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
the Warrior.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will...
Darling, I see that you're...